Voyager 1 is 23 billion kilometers away from Earth, but it keeps going. So question is, where does it get its power from? It couldn't use solar panels, as it is too far from sun. It is instead powered by a radioisotope thermoelectric generator, which uses the heat from decaying radioactive elements, such as plutonium, to generate electricity. The RTG is expected to last until at least 2025. After the RTG runs out, Voyager 1 will lose contact with Earth and will just drift through space.